Problem number 7, add or subtract the radical expression. So we have the 4th root of 48 minus the 4th root of 243 minus the 4th root of 3 over 81. So none of these are perfect 4th roots, which means we will have to split them into its perfect and non-perfect part. Let's start with 48. So the perfect part would be 16, because 16 has a fourth root, and 16 times 3 is 48. Then 243 also has a perfect part, and its perfect part would be 81 times 3, which gives me 243, where the 81 is the perfect part. And now the last radical, we can also split that one into its perfect and non-perfect part, where 1 over 81 is its perfect part and the 4th root of 3 is its non-perfect part. Now we are ready to take the 4th root of the perfect 4th radicals. So let's start with the 4th root of 16, which will be 2, and the 4th root of 3. Then the 4th root of 81 would be 3, left with the 4th root of 3. And then the 4th root of 1 over 81 would be 1/3 and a 4th root of 3. Now we have for all three terms the same radicand with the same index, which means we can add together their coefficients in front of the radicals. Because we have a fraction involved, I'm just going to take down their coefficients to add and subtract them together. But when we're dealing with fractions, we need the same common denominator, so I can make these two fractions as well. And my least common denominator of all three fractions would be 3. So I have to multiply the first fraction by 3, numerator and denominator, to get an equivalent fraction with the same common denominator. And the second fraction the same by 3, numerator and denominator. And the third fraction already has a 3 in the denominator. So now 2 times 3 is 6. Then 3 times 3 is negative 9. And the last one stays the same. I can subtract these fractions now, or the numerator. So 6 minus 9 minus 1 gives me negative 4 over 3. And then I have the same radicand for all of them, which just comes down. So negative 4 over 3 with a 4th root of 3. This is my final answer for this problem. I subtracted and simplified as much as possible.